Good morning. I stopped drinking coffee because it makes me nervous and high stomach acid, so I really don't drink coffee anymore, but the guys will drink coffee. And I love to spend my time with them while they drink coffee, because it's the funniest part of the day.
You can see that I was a waiter, huh?
Hát én még ilyen ezért, kettőnul után, három kettő.
Okay, the football part is not so interesting because I'm not interested.
But he's already.
What problem?
Kein problem. Kein problem, Mister.
Junger man, kein problem.
We have again eggplant cream. So this is the nice breakfast again. This is the neighborhood of my village. This is all for distilling palinko to make alcohol. Each size and you put here the fruits, then you put them to boil. This thing is turning to not burn it. And then the alcohol vapor goes here. It's cooled down through this. It cooled down because here is cold water and then comes here out the palinko. So with this you smash the fruit. Smash the fruits and then you boil them once, then it comes out the vodka, and then you boil it one more time and then you have the palinko.
És ez gál mi van?
Yes, everyone should get that.
And this one, you just boil it once and it's come directly out.
Separated directly from the palinko.
And you have direct palinko, so it's double bare, double distillated.
So my mom surprised me with some delicious. This is zucchini on tomato juice. This is mushrooms with soy milk. And this will be fried a bit later. Those are pumpkin. Ez tök, nem? Okay, that's eggplant, sorry. So we'll fry some eggplant to it.
We'll do some bio quinoa next to it. So yesterday 16K, 1 hour 40 minutes. And this is the back part of it, so I will try to go to run, but I will see how long and how fast I can run. So probably a 5K. Let's see what I can take out of it. And it's because this shoe has this thing inside, you see. It holds the leg very well, but it can disturb a bit the. They was very cool shoes. I had them since 2015. Not too much used, but. And now it's super dusty where I go to run, so they look like. Oh my gosh, but I will take my other shoes today. So I will use them today. They are not so bad. Usually for the gym, but very comfortable. The worst part of running, but one of the most important, is stretching. I hate stretching. I usually go here to the stairs. I put my leg to have good, and then I leave my leg down. Let it stretch mine.
Yeah, and it's already too late to go to run. I try to skip it a bit because of my blister, of course. But if I don't go now, I will not go all day, so let's do it. So I just came here to the lake, my neighbor and my dad, they are fishing. I'm not supporting fishing. Harming the animals for sport, it's an ugly thing, but that's life.
Hoo-hoo! Kilometer 4.5. The first K was horrible because of the blister. It was very painful. I was thinking I have to stop. Second K was just painful. And third K, easy cheesy. I could run more, but I don't want to force myself. So it will be just a 5k slow run today, and tomorrow maybe 7 or 8. But that's a nice view. Almost 5k, but it's very hot now. It's 12 in the noon, and I didn't expect that it would be so hot today. And the last 100 meters, always run fast. See ya. Finish hard.
Activity paused.
Whoo.
Activity complete.
Yeah, we are happy forest done.
Activity summary. Total distance 5.4 kilometers. Total duration 29 minutes 29 seconds. Average pace 5 minutes 25 seconds per kilometer. Average speed 11 kilometers per hour.
Oh my gosh.
486 kilocalories burned.
Well done. That was just 5k. Those are the toxins and the salt. Let's go to shower. The best part again of the day, the cold shower. I'm so fascinated about but it's very good for recovery, the muscle, the pain, the brain, and the immune system. First with hot, till I got wet, then it's easier. Let's go! Let's go! But when I'm going to the sauna, I'm going also in the cold pool, so that's also between 12 and 15 degrees. But you feel so fresh after this cold shower, that's unbelievable. You gain some endorphin from the running, and then the cold shower is like regenerating you completely. And now we have lunch time. So we have some eggplant fried. This is some quinoa. Then those are a zucchini. Okay. Zucchini. And some mushroom with soy milk. Okay, that's it. And we have some eggs and some cabbage for vitamin C. So yesterday I didn't feel very well, but today we have to do a bit of extra workout to do the upper body stronger. 3 sets of 10 push-ups. But my arm feels much better than last time, than yesterday, so
I'm pretty happy about that, because last time I... Round two! Round two done. Round three. Two days ago it was six. No, five. Let's try today six. Almost, still a bit too much. Fat is going, going every day, every day, every day, every day. It's tough, but just the beginning, because then you lose fat, you get stronger, you get more motivation, and everything is easier. My father is fishing here, and he's actually there drinking beer, huh? This is fishing, huh? But look, this place is really cool. Full of bamboo. Nice chair and table. Bamboo here like it would be in Asia. We are going again. Pool and the sauna, cleaning the lungs, the soul, the skin, the heart, toxins out, and healthy lifestyle. Wow, the sauna was fabulous, fabulous, super amazing. Really, I did 3 times sauna and I'm super exhausted, super exhausted. It's 10:30, Sevilla Bayern München match, my father watching the game in the room, and I'm so tired I could fall asleep at the table, so I'm in rush to go to sleep and wake up at 4:30. But I need to wait till the game is end. Daddy is watching la televisione. Bayern, Bayern, oh, 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 oh.